हमारी चोरियां चोरों से कम है के? महावीर सिंह फोगट का ये डायलॉग अगर दुनिया का हर घर अपना ले, then the world will be a much much brighter place. Welcome to TVH with me Neeta, and patriarchy can have a very adverse effect on a woman's mental health. Let's understand what does casual sexism entail. Casual sexism is any behavior or communication that involves treating an individual differently because of their gender. For example, ladkiyon se aksar kaha jata hai, behave like a girl, sit like a girl, don't be so aggressive. You're supposed to look pretty. Next is actions that are demeaning or belittling. जैसे कि लड़कों से अक्सर कहा जाता है, लड़कियों की तरह क्यों रो रहा है? Look at him, he walks like a girl, he runs like a girl. लड़के ऐसे नहीं बिहेव करते हैं. And often girls receiving comments about the way they look, the clothes they wear, also includes other behaviors like eve teasing and grooming etc. Now what is the link between casual sexism and mental health? लंदन की एक यूनिवर्सिटी की 2019 की रिसर्च के हिसाब से वुमेन ओवर द एज ऑफ 16 इयर्स हु हैव एक्सपीरियंस्ड सेक्सिज्म आर 3 टाइम्स मोर लाइकली टू अंडरगो डिप्रेशन एंड डेवलप्ड पुअरर मेंटल हेल्थ ओवर द फॉलोइंग इयर्स. हियर इज हाउ कैजुअल सेक्सिज्म कैन एडवर्सली इंपैक्ट समवनस मेंटल हेल्थ. फर्स्ट, इनकल्केटिंग फियर. इफ वन हैज एक्सपीरियंस्ड सेक्सिस्ट रिमार्क्स स्पेशली व्हाइल वॉकिंग ऑन द स्ट्रीट, then this can induce deep-seated fear of being attacked verbally or physically. And at times, this extreme fear can also lead to psychological distress and anxiety. Second, feeling inferior. घर में दो बच्चे हैं, लड़का लड़की. लड़के को कुछ extra privileges मिलते हैं जो लड़की को नहीं मिलते हैं. Now this girl child will develop with a feeling that this is the best she deserves because of her gender. Third, lack of confidence. Although casual sexism, as the name implies, is meant to be casual, but it can hit one's self-confidence quite badly, and it can create a feeling of very low self-worth. For instance, comments that are targeted at the entire gender might seem innocuous, jaise ki shaadi ke baad to women are just supposed to take care of their children, ya phir bachchon ke baad to ek ladki ka career ho jata hai zero. Now such remarks might be considered very innocuous, but they can make the recipient feel absolutely inadequate. Next, self-blame. When we receive a sexist remark, we often tend to doubt ourselves and feel that maybe I'm at fault. हमने जैसे बहुत बार देखा है that women are targeted for the revealing outfits that they are wearing and receiving attention, which is actually not true, and this kind of completely takes the attention away from confronting the perpetrator of abuse. All of the above can lead to a feeling of helplessness in women. अगर घर में बचपन से ही sexist remarks पर बच्चों को reprimand किया जाए, discourage किया जाए, तो बचपन से ही वो एक ही चीज सीखेंगे. And that is this, that every life, man or woman, is worthy of equal respect. और अगर आप किसी को जानते हैं who has been at the receiving end of sexism, then please encourage them, appreciate them and empower them, because sexism is never casual. It is a mindset and it is very, very deep-rooted. आप भी कुछ शेयर करना चाहते हैं about casual sexism, then you can write into me, share your experience, healthshots@hindustantimes.com, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Health Shots, आपका daily dose of wellness. Sayonara!